Once upon a time, on a rather unusually warm Christmas Eve, the Heinzmann family was preparing for their annual holiday party. This year was different, for they decided to present Marie, Fritz, and their friends with a magical evening of festivities in their barn that they would never forget. Their beloved godfather, Uncle Drosselmeier, corralled a troupe of performers as life-size mechanical dolls and toys to entertain the children. The family's faithful nanny helped with the preparations for this very special night. However, chaos reigned as the unruly young performers found the party atmosphere a little too appealing to focus on the performance ahead. Meanwhile, Marie and Fritz made for the barn to see if they could catch a glimpse of the surprises that awaited them. Thank you. Marie and Fritz, grateful for an evening of excitement and enchanted by their new nutcracker, found it difficult to sleep, but drifted off nonetheless. Little did they know that an adventure full of magic and whimsy was just around the corner. A world full of fairies and friends, and maybe even some foes. Thank you. Sugar Plum Fairy was summoned in the nick of time as Marie and Fritz mysteriously awoke in the barn. They were ambushed by the Rat Queen and her army attempting to steal their beloved Nutcracker. Having vanquished the Rat Queen and successfully saving the Nutcracker, the Sugar Plum Fairy transforms Marie and Fritz into a regal prince and princess, whisking them off to an enchanted garden full of magical delights.
Thank you.
Marie and Fritz, reflecting on their magical adventure, found sleep swiftly and soundly, wondering when they might be able to visit the Enchanted Garden to dance with the Sugar Plum Fairy and her friends once again.